Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter server execution failed error in WSL, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, follow this initial checklist of preliminary solutions. The next solution would be to disable and re-enable the WSL. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type appwiz.cpl and hit enter. This will open the programs and features window. In the left pane, click on turn Windows features on or off. After this, you will have to scroll down to the Windows subsystem for Linux, which is WSL. If it is not enabled, you can enable it. If it is enabled, then disable it, click on OK, return to the same page, enable it, and then click on OK. It will need a few seconds to enable the same. After this, you can run a PowerShell command. This has been explained in solution number 3 as well. Copy these command lines mentioned here. And then we will open the PowerShell window. After searching for PowerShell, in the Windows search bar, click on Run as Administrator in the right pane and simply paste all of this in the PowerShell window and then hit enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.